Hello, we are back with the two of the spades. It's the A of the artist and number nine is in the card. You are a star into hiding your own feelings. Only real friends know you very well and will look through the shields of charm you have put up. Real friends will ask you directly what is going on when they notice that you act different. Your connections to people, communication, work or problems can bring your own self into problems. If you bring your emotions in reality, you love it. And with self-mockery, for example. The beautiful thing about you is that you are always searching for solutions and possibilities because you are convinced every problem is bendable. And there where you can help others, you will help them distract yourself from your own problem and your own setbacks in your life. You like to give guidance, to not take over control or karma, but to give you a turn towards the plans of daily life. It's great that you are a coach to many, but especially to the vulnerable ones and the people that feel unworthy of themselves. If you pick this card, especially in this period, you want to have a meaning towards others, to being social. Having a worth in your surroundings, and that is what you are. You bring happiness with your smile to whom suffered from pain and sadness. So be aware of it. Thank you very much for your attention. Bye.